for guys out there that have had their heart broken, coming from John Cena, you know, obviously it's tough for everybody. How do you fight through that?
Well, I think the one takeaway, and it sucks, but the one takeaway I can have for me is that because I feel so heartbroken, I know I was in love, and I'll never be able to take that away.
And you'll always love her.
Absolutely.
You've posted some inspirational quotes recently. What are your meanings behind that?
Oh, you know, I know we all have a voice, and I'm lucky enough to have one that people actually pay attention to, which I'm very grateful for, and I don't take it for granted. A lot of the stuff, I know because of what I'm known for, not giving up, and certainly rising above adversity, I think a lot of the stuff is to just, when people are going through downtimes, and it's no public secret that maybe I'm going through a bit of a downtime, to send out a message to people that even when you get down, just hang in there and fight through it. And those are tough times, and you got to kind of do it yourself. But just hang in there, because every low comes with a high.
Now Transformer movie,
yes.
Bumblebee. This is amazing right now for you, John, right? You're smashing it.
Well, you know, it sounds so sports team and cliche, but having been in the entertainment industry a long time, you have ups, you have downs. I'm very grateful for every opportunity. I'm really kind of footloose now and just chasing really good stories and want to be a part of really good projects. So I'm grateful for this one. I mean, this is the Transformers franchise, and it's really focusing on the most iconic Transformer, one of the most iconic Transformers of all time. It's going to be a great ride, and people are going to love the movie.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.